And now to an update on breaking news we've been following for you all morning. Police are searching for a suspect in a fatal shooting in North Tulsa. 22-year-old Jose Tyler Vaught is wanted for murder and is said to be armed and dangerous. Two Works for You reporter Gitzel Puente is live in North Tulsa near the crime scene. Gitzel.
Libby, police say that witnesses saw the suspect running away from this home at the corner of Newton Street and Columbia Avenue after he allegedly shot a man, and then he later died in the middle of the street here. Now, police say that it all started with an altercation inside the home early this morning around 5. He says Vaught pulled out a gun and shot the man in the back several times. Then the victim got out of the house, walked a few feet, and fell on the street. EMSA paramedics say the man died lying face down. At least a dozen police officers and homicide detectives were here for several hours this morning gathering any evidence they could. We want to show you again the man police are searching for. Here's another look at Jose Tyler Vaught, the 22-year-old who was last seen wearing black pants and a black shirt. He's believed to be armed with a small caliber handgun. Now, if you know any information, please contact the local homicide detective line. We'll continue on this story and give you the latest updates. In North Tulsa, Gitzel Puente, Two Works for You.